people as they become U.S. citizens.
KATV News Watch 7's Maddie Augustine was at today's naturalization ceremony and reports on what this means for everyone involved.
That I will support and defend.
Taking the oath of allegiance, 21 people from 16 different countries became official U.S. citizens.
I guess I achieved the American dream of becoming a citizen.
The naturalization ceremony was hosted by the National Park Service Midwest Region. Helping deliver the citizenship certificates, Regional Director Bert Frost. He says for him, it was a full circle moment.
My grandfather came through Ellis Island on the Statue of Liberty when he immigrated in the early 1900s. And so just sort of connecting those stories, through the generations is just a great opportunity.
A memorable day for everyone involved. While LaBroche says it's taken 7 years, but his new citizenship is worth the time.
It's been a journey. It's already been a journey. I haven't gotten out of the country for the last 7 years, so it put me in a spot where I had to think about a lot of different things that I want to do in life.
Admiring his new status, LaBroche says he's excited for new opportunities.
This opportunity this morning put me in a different spot. As I was sitting, I was thinking about what I want to do.
Finally, getting to celebrate and thank his family for helping him get here.
We all went through the same thing. They all worked hard with me. They have seen me working through all of it.
In Omaha, Maddie Augustine, KETV News Watch 7.